On this week's episode, I tell you what my favorite movie is, I tell you who my favorite actor and actress is, I dance to the Barbie song, and more. This episode's gonna be weird.
My name is Patrick Trippi. People say I'm funny, weird, and sometimes a little insane. But that's me for ya. This is Ask P. Trippi.
What up, guys? So I'm gonna start off this week's episode with a question from Kathleen Murphy, and she wants to know, do I ever look back at my old videos? And if so, how do I react to them? To be perfectly honest, I try not to look back at my old videos. It's just, how do I describe it? I don't know how to describe it. It's just a feeling, and I just feel bleh, and it's just disturbing just seeing myself. Because some of them, I'm like super fat, and my voice is like, hi guys, and it's like disturbing and annoying, and I get creeped out by it. It is kind of creepy, I'm gonna admit. So basically, let's just say if I did watch my old videos, I probably would react with, aww, and then a little disgust. Kathleen Murphy also wants to know, what's my favorite movie? My favorite movie is Bridesmaids. I've seen it so many times, I laugh every single time, I just love it. And make fun of me for that being my favorite movie, but I just love it. Kathleen Murphy also wants to know, who is my favorite actor and actress? My favorite actor is Johnny Depp because he's played so many unique and crazy characters and he does them so well. He's just a great actor. And my favorite actress is Melissa McCarthy because also she is a great actor. I love her in Bridesmaids, which is my favorite movie, and I recently saw The Heat and she was amazing in that. She's super funny, she's a great actress, and I love her. Okay Look It's Me wants me to wear a wig, put on lipstick, and yell to my brother, I feel beautiful. Alright, whatever you say. I feel beautiful! Ew. That was weird. Jada Howard, I hope I said that right, wants to know, are my cheeks naturally red? No, seriously, she put a winky face in the question. Anyway, so yes, they are naturally red. I have a skin condition of the face called rosacea. Jada Howard wants me to play the Barbie song and dance to it. Alright, here we go.
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie.
Alright, so that's all I got for this week's episode, so please leave me your random, silly, or general questions in the comments below, and I'll answer them in next week's episode. If you enjoyed this video, please click that like button down below. Also down below is a subscribe button, click it now. I upload awesome content like this every Sunday, Wednesday, and Friday. So subscribe now to avoid missing out, and don't forget you can find me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter and Instagram, and you can circle me on Google+. Alright, I'm Patrick Trippi. Thanks for all the wonderful questions. I love you guys, and as always,